When you start Excel application, by default, the start screen is displayed. If you want to see the blank workbook instead of start screen, you can turn it off by changing the Excel options. Click on the blank workbook. Click on File. Click on Options. In General tab, under Startup Options, clear the checkbox for Show the start screen when this application starts. Click OK to save the setting. Close the Excel application. Restart the application. You can see the start screen is removed.